Good morning, guys and girls. Today I will show you how to frog stand. Stay connected. Coach Marco, aka Galimarco PT, and today I will show you how to proper master your frog stand. One amazing exercise for your core, and also a proper vertical movement exercise in order to achieve in the future the handstand. So let's break down step by step how to reach this amazing movement, the frog stand. First thing, your hands. You start with a diamond position, you put on the floor, you go out shoulder width apart, your elbow inside your knees, your elbow pushing upward, at the same time your knee pushing inside. So you have to find the right balance between these two strength direction. So diamond position, elbow to the floor, shoulder width apart, start leaning forward just a little, go up with your feet, lift one, lift the second one, find the balance, and you get your frog stand. So what's up? At the beginning everybody is afraid to lean forward, to go with the head just on the floor. You can avoid this, and this is the way that I teach to all my clients, just learning to touch with your head to the floor. You can use at the beginning a pillow, a mat, or just a simple towel like me now. You put just in front of you, and we start just with the head to the floor. Like that. So you stay like that, find your balance, lift one foot, then you play with the other foot, and you go down. This is the first steps that you have to try to do. Ooh. When you master this, you go up with both on your feet. Head to the floor, go up with one, walk up with two, and then you play little by little to find your balance until you reach the full frog stand. Be patient, it takes time, it doesn't require a lot of strength, it just requires a little bit of balance. At the end, you will be able to do this. Head to the floor, lift one, lift two, and slowly go up, and you stay in the frog stand position. When starting with your head to the floor, it will be easy. Just revert the movement, and you do a classic frog stand. You stay inside, diamond position, and from here, you just go up. Important, your fingers. This is an amazing propedeutical exercise, like I said, to reach the handstand. So don't stay with your finger flat to the floor, but you have to stay bended, exactly like this, like a spider, like I say. In this way, you learn how to pull, how to push with the top of your finger and push back. This little play with balance, up and back, up and back, will teach you how to properly balance your body. So it will be easy when you start to approach the handstand. So this is wrong, flat, no. Little bit bend like a spider in order that you can move forward and back when you perform your frog stand. Thanks for watching my video. Remember to subscribe my YouTube channel, smash the like button. It will take less than a second for you, but it's really important for me to motivate. And remember, stay strong, stay healthy, stay fit, stay connected with Galimarco PT.